Should we go back to camp? Should we do something to honor him?
How do you suppose we do that? We couldn't do anything. We didn't mean to kill him. We were just afraid. And it's not our fault that he died.
But still, we were there when he was killed. I feel like we should do something. Guys, let's just forget about what happened. We are here. We need to move on and try and get rescued. Let's make the fire again. We can light a fire.
Okay. Then we should gather some wood from the forest, right?
A fire? Are you serious? We are tired. Can we please get the wood later? We want to sleep.
Yeah, we're exhausted, and it's too dark to do anything now.
But what if there's a ship passing by an island right this minute? We have to get rescued as soon as possible. Come on, guys.
It's what? I think everyone is too tired to work. Let's just sleep tonight. We can build a fire tomorrow early in the morning.
Please. Fine. Let's get some sleep. But don't come crying at me when the beast comes. Everyone go back to the shelter. Good night.
Rachel, don't you miss your parents?
Yeah, I miss my dad. He was always a strong leader. Penelope, I guess it's really hard to be a leader. I see it now how hard it is. Responsibility, always knowing what to do. Do you think I'm good enough to be a leader? Do you trust and follow me? I'm afraid that I can't take care of everyone here. I feel like John is a better leader than me. He hunts, always knows what to do.
Wait, be quiet.
What?
Shh, listen, can't you hear something from outside?
What? I don't hear anything. What are you talking about?
Wait, and listen carefully.
Someone's outside.
Who is it? What do we do?
Penelope, where are you?
Just stay
Penelope.
Quiet.
Penelope, come up. Where are you?
Just stay quiet.
But why do you think he's here? Why is he looking at me for me?
Wait. I don't know why he's here.
Oh.
Guys, they took it.
Took what?
My glasses. What do I do now? I can't